Contest should be interesting. We have a direct clashing of styles. JT Funk may have his work cut out for him tonight. Top of the ringside for the introduction.
The following stunt fight is set for pinfall, and it is for the Sanctuary Championship. Introducing first, the challenger, weighing at 200 fucking pounds, from Funky Town, USA. He is the current Rampage Pro Wrestling Open Challenge Champion, J.T. Funk! His opponent, accompanied by Bree Lane, weighing 240 pounds from the Poconos, he is one half of the Century Tag Team Champions, and your reigning and defending Century Champion, the leader of the Devil's Rejects, Jason King!
And here we go. And I just got joined by the chubby daddy, Trojan Horn.
Sierra, how you doing, my man?
I'm all right. This is a hard gig to do by yourself.
Yeah, absolutely, man. I saw you up here struggling. I decided I would come up and help you out a little bit. quite a match we have booked here. Two men.
Belly-to-belly suplex right out the gate.
Two men that I have faced.
You faced both men as well, correct?
I believe I have. This is a stark contrast in style.
Very much so. But, you know, I mean, with all experience, JT Funk might be able to...
He might be able to take over Jason King. I mean, you never know. Anything could happen here tonight.
Big roll up. Let's see if he can capitalize. Another roll up.
Beautiful sunset.
I'm pulling for JT Funk here.
I think everybody's pulling for JT Funk here.
A little crucifix in there.
This is what JT Funk has to do. He has to stay quick.
Straight on the back of the head, on the front of the knee.
That's the experience of Jason King.
Well, you know, I mean, wisdom definitely takes over youth a lot of the time, especially in the ring. So I can understand where Jason King's coming from. He's not going to take nonsense, you know. And you got a fly buzzing around. Sometimes you got to hit it with a fly swatter.
That's a lesson I know all too well.
Lucky for you, sometimes you often have the fly swatter, so. Funk fighting up. Right back.
Vicious elbow right to the top of Funk's skull.
Tell you what, you can hit somebody in the knees all you want, but a head will definitely take you out a lot easier. Big old stretch wearing down the body of JT Funk.
Ooh. Vicious shot to the ribs. If he can't breathe, he can't fly.
That is definitely for sure true. Break the wings, and there goes the aerials. So far, Jason King keeping it very clean.
Surprisingly clean.
Very surprisingly clean. Fighting back. Oh! Is it going to be the neck breaker? Right into the tree of woe. I tell you what, that is not a good situation to be part of whatsoever.
No, there's no defense in the tree of woe. Sometimes this is the end result when you go high risk. Just doesn't always pan out in your favor.
I do high a lot of things. Risk is not one of them. JT Funk is a fighter. I mean, honestly, I've seen a lot of people go up against Jason King, and I mean, the fact that he just keeps pushing forward definitely says a lot about the kid.
Well, he's in a sanctuary title match. You have to keep pushing forward.
I mean, it's a big title. A lot of people have held it, and a lot of important people, and he also has a title from a different place as well. So, I mean, he has to prove his worth in both companies. Atta boy.
That moment of pandering may have just cost Jason King.
Get the Funk out of here. Oh! JT Funk's on the floor.
That moment of hesitation cost him huge.
JT,
it's a long way from the top rope to the floor.
That's very factual. King is like an animal right back on the attack, just not letting him get an inch of space or breath.
Well, Jason King has fought tooth and nail for that belt. He's not just going to let it get away from him.
The fact that he has, I'm still mind blown.
It was a scene that we never thought we would see here at the Sanctuary.
Big drop kick, and now King is down on the floor. The King is off the throne.
This is the opening that JT Funk needs.
JT Funk on the dive, the Lope, what a man. What a funkin' good man.
The suicide dive connects, but did it take too much out of JT Funk?
Both men are fighting up. Ref has already started the count. King crawls for space.
Jason Smart just getting in the ring as quickly as possible.
I mean, that's where the battle is right there. If you want to win, you got to do it on the canvas.
Remember, though, JT Funk has to beat Jason King.
Big Bulldog!
For a moment, I thought Jason King shook that off. I guess he did not.
Big applause for JT Funk. Big splash. Going for the neck breaker. Straight through. This could be...
I thought he was going for the tombstone. Opted for a backbreaker.
Seems like a slight pity for King not going for the full Monty.
That could have just cost Jason King. He had a chance to put him away.
Let's hope that all the damage by JT has really taken a toll on Mr. King here. Big body slam.
Unfortunately, it does not look it.
I have no idea where Jason King is going. He definitely is going to climb those ropes.
This is not Jason King's neighborhood.
That is not at all Jason King's neighborhood at all. The high rent district. And takes a shot to the
super kick. I guarantee you there is no air left in Jason King's lungs.
King jumped off and JT said, get the funk out of here.
Kid, if you're going to do something, now is it.
Absolutely. King is back up and on the attack. Back and forth. Beautiful slap straight to the chin. One return. There's the receipt. The taxes are paid for. Oh, chopped straight to the chest. There's a big forearm back. These boys are just throwing blows.
Jason King looking to take home a nipple tonight.
Big jumping knee. Beautiful. Beautiful. Spinning in Sigiri. I'm a man of those myself. Up. He's getting up.
It finally looks like JT Funk has gotten his bearings.
Big drop kick. The boy is on a roll.
Charging in. Big splash in the corner.
This could be it. There's the big neck breaker. He's chucking and jiving.
Looks like Funk says it's over. Will that be enough?
The foot is on the rope. There seems to be a little confusion here. I clearly see King's foot on the ropes.
This.
You're not seeing things, Stone.
I'm waiting to hear the official call.
Central Congregation, Jason King's foot was on the bottom rope. The step fight will continue.
That's a tough break for JT Funk.
That is a very tough break for JT Funk, but he is not done yet. He better get right back in the game.
David Stone caught it before he actually called for the bell. There was no
Sometimes
call.
The velocity of that three count excitement, you have to come back. A big spine buster.
That's a vicious spine buster.
Now he is telling him to get up to serve him dessert.
I don't think JT Funk wants any of dessert tonight.
If he was smart, he would get back in his car and drive far away. Instead, looks like he's going to be leaving in an ambulance. Oh, slips through!
Another roundhouse! That German suplex was not enough. JT Funk catches himself. He's on the apron. Springboard. Spinning elbow.
Who is going to come out on top? That's the true question in all of this.
This kid's still got some fight in him.
Take the breath of air.
The crowd gets behind Funk, but he is just not there.
Jason King wasting a lot of time that may have just cost him.
Say good night.
Tombstone pile driver. I'm now joined by Thomas Brewington. I can't hear you over the sound system here at the sanctuary right now.
It is quite low. Yes. Are you enjoying tonight's sanctuary project?
I'm enjoying myself quite a bit.
Jason King, victorious, retaining the Sanctuary Heavyweight Championship here on Project Chapter 3, Project Takes the Sanctuary, representing the Sanctuary Sun Studio proudly. You gotta give it up to JC Funk though, he put in a hell of a competition. But
he reigns supreme. Experience won tonight, Jason King is still the king of the Sanctuary.
I mean, he's had two successful defenses.
Sanctuary Congregation, give it up for J.T.
And now, as I look at our card for the evening, we are on.